Hey guys, it's Ronnie with SciFi Monkeys, and welcome to another episode of Out of the Barrel. This episode, we're going to be doing Loot Crate. Yep, it's a bigger box than last month, and last month's box had a lot of goodies, so hopefully this one does too. The theme for this month's box was Unite. And I can already tell I'm going to like this. So let's see, what do we got first here? We've got a Rick and Morty 300-piece puzzle. Fun. Nothing big on the other sides. Not sure if I'm going to like this, though. The picture's not big enough for me to look at to put it together. 300 pieces. Alright, well that's fun. If you haven't seen Rick and Morty, it's quite a fun show. Let's see, what else we got here? Save that for last. Look at that, a Marvel ice cube tray. Awesome. Oh, I'm so going to be having this in my freezer in a little while. Look at that. Boom. You see them on the back. There's the shape on the inside. And it's rubber, so it should work out well. Awesome. Be having one of those with my whatever I decide to drink tonight. Alright, so let's see what we got here. Looks like we have some Marvel shoelaces. Awesome. I can't. Looks like it's just pictures of the Avengers on it, over and over. So, some Marvel Comics shoelaces. Fun. Have to figure out what shoes I can put those on. There's the Loot Crate magazine. Okay, I was right. It is Unite. Now, let's see. What else do we have here? Ooh, some more pins. Team Fortress 2 collector set. Four pins. Ooh. From Valve. I know some people on SFM staff that are going to love those. Boom, boom, boom. Sweet. We've got the Builders League United. Sandovich. Awesome. That's fun. What else we got? A decal. Avengers Age of Ultron decal. Fine. I'm going to get that up on the car. I don't think I can. I think I've got too many decals and stickers as it is. But yeah, there we go. Decal. Throw this over here real quick because it looks like we've got Unite the Stupid Special Loot Crate Edition of Mad Magazine. Awesome. That should be fun. It's got a, as you see, Mad Magazine version of new Aquaman on there. Put this stuff all in here. There is the Loot Crate pin for May. Unite. It's got Batman and Superman holding hands, it looks like. Or shaking hands, sorry. And now we've got Cartoon Hangover Bravest Warriors, Tales from the Hollow John. Awesome, looks like we've got a Loot Crate exclusive cover from Kaboom Studios, aka Boom Studios, one of my favorite companies out there right now. Sweet! Loot Crate Special Edition of Bravest Warriors. And the box is empty. There's the inside of the box, because it's always fun. Pop it open. I've never actually popped one open yet. And I don't think I'm going to be doing it today either. Oh, no, there we go. Nope, yep, there's the door. Looks like it's the locked room. Sweet. We'll play with that later. And one more thing. Awesome. Another Flophouse shirt, Loot Crate exclusive, and it's obviously, since the theme is Unite, the shirt is a unification of the White and Green Ranger, played by the same person from the Power Rangers. Awesome. Well, the original two were. Later changed with different rangers as the show has progressed over the years, but there we go. Can't wait to wear that. Alright, so we've got the green and white ranger t-shirt, the Avengers Age of Ultron decal, the Marvel Ice Cube tray,
yes,
the Rick and Morty puzzle, the magazine, the Marvel shoelaces. Ooh. No, I've got some Converse that can go on. Team Fortress Collector's pin set, the Loot Crate button, the Unite the Stupid Loot Crate edition of Mad Magazine, and the Bravest Warriors Tales from the Hollow John. Awesome. So yeah, that was Loot Crate for May with the theme Unite. And I'm Ronnie on SciFi Monkeys, and this was another edition out of the barrel. See you guys later. Ha 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 ha